Beat him, yeah.
Say hi to the camera.
Country. You just took a quiz. Just your hair.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah. For an exchange student about to kill himself.
Boring us.
Yep.
Okay. I lost this thing.
This is kind of weird.
What?
Yeah. Okay,
this is...
Oh my god.
There are people that are really gonna trample you. This is straighter.
Community speech. Talking to 8th graders. I mean, in high school.
Any suggestions?
Don't act tacky. If you are, no one will like you. Just be cool. Be chill.
Don't be a wigger boy.
Mr. Wolf.
Ah!
How do I zoom? And you'll watch a lot of really boring videos. Do you have any advice for them?
I ask the students. Teacher.
Anybody have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Positive advice.
Request Miss Essenberg.
Run away now.
That's not positive.
Sure it is.
Come on. On the spot. Freshmen. Right. Oh my god, this is the worst class ever.
Don't
or thing.
It's
so cold.
Alright, Brittany, what's some advice that you have?
Don't blow off your freshman year. I blew off my freshman year, and now I have to get like a 4.0, forever for the rest of my high school career just to make up my freshman year.
And take summer.
I have to retake a summer class because I got a C.
Here's your guys' hallway, freshman hallway. Also really the math hallway and foreign language.
Social
and then
studies.
This is the history hallway.
History.
Library.
Girls' bathroom. Come to us.
Let's take some calls from the request line.
Don't be afraid just because you're a freshman.
Give away, Mrs. Alexander.
This is Dr. Andy. She's also baby
time. I got that coming right out for you. Now shout out the radio station that gave you what you wanted. W-boom-boom-B, baby. What you doing from the front? What you doing from the back?